Okay, serious question. Which is better? Oranges or grapefruits? Both are essentially the same in terms of nutrients. However, they're also very different. Oranges are sweet and can be consumed in a variety of ways, but the peel is really annoying. And then there's grapefruits. Sure, they have a tart taste, which can be off-putting, but with a little bit of sugar sprinkled on top, they can become a delicious dessert. So both have pros and cons, but I can only choose one. So what's the right choice? Obviously, the answer is oranges. But when it comes to project management software, the answer might not be so simple. So to help make the decision easier, allow me to offer you some oranges. I meant guidance. Hello, project managers. I'm Mackenzie, and today we're talking Asana versus ClickUp. Both of these are popular PM software options in today's market. And though they offer similar features and processes, these two can offer vastly different experiences depending on the teams that use them. So here's a quick roundup of what you can expect from each of them. I say this all the time, but seriously, it wouldn't make sense if we didn't start with project management when talking about PM software. First off, there's tasks. ClickUp and Asana can be connected to more than one project list, and you can add descriptions, due dates, persons in charge, etc. You can also indicate relationships like dependencies between tasks to ensure prerequisites are prepared accordingly. Each software also gives their users multiple options to view task lists, but ClickUp offers more options than its competitor. For example, Asana doesn't offer time tracking. You'll need an integration for that. While ClickUp lets you record work time by default. Plus, ClickUp includes more custom field options than Asana. Along with that, both PM tools offer automation. This way, you can streamline repetitive workflow processes so you and your team can focus on more significant activities. Next is individual productivity. For ClickUp, the software offers a home screen that summarizes several details such as task deadlines, comments, statuses, and a calendar, which can be synced with Google Calendar. As for Asana, it provides something similar in its My Task page. There, you can view everything as a list, on a board, on a calendar, or as a compilation of files. And then Asana's actual homepage, you can see an overview of your projects, frequent collaborators, and tasks. All right, we can't talk about software without bringing up user interface. Asana offers a clean, well-designed experience that feels welcoming even for beginners. This makes it suitable even for some team members who aren't as tech-savvy as others. And then there's ClickUp, which leans towards a boxy interface for its design. It can be a bit more intimidating because of this. However, its customer service is always available for assistance in case you encounter any issues. Despite their differences, they still have some things in common. For instance, both have optimized templates for many industries and needs, and customizability is available for both tools, with ClickUp offering slightly more advanced personalizations. Finally, let's talk about integrations. Asana and ClickUp both have extensive integrations for communication, file management, finance, HR, marketing, and so much more. But if you want a lot of security options, then Asana has the advantage. It has applications such as Transcend and Splunk that provide an additional layer of security to the information stored in Asana. And for the app developers out there, Asana freely shares its application programming interface, or API, with users. This way, you can integrate the software as you see fit and continue to take advantage of its benefits on your own terms. So with all this information, which one should you choose? Well, the answer is simple. It's up to you and what your team needs. Luckily, both Asana and ClickUp offer forever free plans for you to try out before committing to one of the heftier paid versions. You can find links to each plan in the description below. And once you're done testing each out, be sure to come back to the video and comment about your experiences below. But before you go, don't forget to click the like icon, hit the subscribe button, and visit project-management.com if you want to find other PM solutions. Thanks for watching.